We can go on it. He's not sure what to think of this. It's like, I'm usually the one that goes in timeout.
Doing a good job with that. She'll be okay. She'll get to come out soon. Just like you when you get in trouble.
So, Brad says he's going to get the ribs and stuff done, and he's going to stop the camper and get the dry rub.
Alright.
He said, just show up when you're ready. So, if you want to stop.
Whoa!
You can.
That was close.
That just went flying, didn't it?
Did you hear me? If you want to stop, see your mom, you can.
Okay.
What? What?
No!
Quite distraught, isn't she?
Yeah.